Hello, today I'm going to show you how to grill chop or cutlets. Yeah, let's do this. Have fun and see you again. First step, fire the cook and grill for the rest of our lives. Build an area of direct and indirect heat. Put the meat on top of the direct heat waffle and grill it for about 3 minutes. Hot grilling action, direct heat. After 3 minutes, the cutlet has to make a 180 rotation and put some spice on top. Another 3 minutes, rotate the meat again, 180, and put some spice on top, and put the cutlets in the area of indirect heat, and close the cover for 10 minutes. Put the meat into tin foil about 3 minutes for resting, and after this it's ready to eat. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback, and see you next time. Soon.